Good morning, students. Hope you all are well at home. In our previous class, we learned how to add the numbers. Today, we start the video with the same topic, which is addition. Let's see. So, today we start the exercise 2A, which is addition. Today, we see that the properties of addition and addition without regrouping. Now we start the properties of addition. Our first property is we can add the numbers in any order. That means we see an example. 1, 2, 1 plus 5, 3. We can add these in this way: ones, tens, hundred. So first we put the number 1, 2, 1. Second we put the number 2, 3, and 5. Then we add this: 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 2. 5 and 5 plus 1, 6. So we can add this also this way. That means 5, we can write this in the beginning. 2, 3, 5 and 1, 2, 1. 1, 2, 1. The answer will be same. So we can add the numbers in any order. That means we can put this in beginning and we can put this also in the beginning. The answer will be same. Friends, in addition, the numbers that are called addends. That means the numbers. Here is one number, here is the second number. The numbers which are added is called addends. Which is called addends. And the answer is called the sum. And the answer which is called the sum. So, the numbers which are added is called addends. And the answer is called the sum. Our second property, which is adding 1 to a number. Adding 1 to a number gives us its successor. That means here is an example. 7, 8, 4 plus 1. So we can write this 1s, 10s, 100. So at first we put this number and we always put the numbers in this way, always in this side. 4, 8, 7, and here is 1. So we can 1 put the ones place. 4 plus 1, 5, and as it is 8, 7. So, here is the number 784, 784. So, the answer is 785. 784 ke successor kya hai? 784. That means adding 1 to a number gives us its successor. Here is another example. 1s, 10s, 100. 9, 3, 2. And we can put this number in this place, ones place. 9 plus 1, 10. So we can the 0 put here. And this one is carry in this place. So
3 and 1, 4. And 2 is here. So here is the number is 239. And the answer is 240. So 239 ke successor kya hai? 240. So we can say that adding 1 to a number gives us its successor. Our third property is when we add 0 to a number, the sum is the number itself. So we can see the example 7, 8, 3 plus 0. So 1s, 10s, 100, 3, 8, 7, and 0, we put the 0 at 1's place. So when we add the 0, 3 plus 0, the number is itself, 8, 7. So we can say that when we add 0 to a number, to this number, the sum, here is the sum, is the number itself. That means, wo number same hi rahega. Here is another example, 57 plus 0. So, 1s, 10s, 7, 5 and 0 here. So, we can add this 57. Okay? Now, we start the topic addition without regrouping. Addition without regrouping means वो addition जिसमें हम carry नहीं लेते हैं. So here is an example. 5, 1, 2, 0 plus 1, 4, 0, 5. At first we arrange the numbers as per their place values. So 1s, 10s, 100, 1000 and 10,000. We can put the numbers 0, 2, 1, 1, 5, and this number 5, 0, 0, 4, 1. 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 1, 1. 4 plus 1, 5. And 5 plus 1, 6. Here is the sum. Here is another example. 2, 5, 0, 1. Plus 6, 0, 1, 2. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. At first, we write this 1, 0, 5, 2, and 2, 1, 0, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. 0 plus 1, 1. 5 plus 0, 5. And 6 plus 2, 8.
So students, today we complete the two topics, that is properties of addition and addition without regrouping. So students, I give you a worksheet which is related to these two topics, and you have to complete the worksheet. If you are facing any problem, then you can message me. In our next class, we will see how to add 10, 100, 1000 and 10,000 with some numbers. Okay, thank you. Be safe at home.